For real this time. For real this time. We gotta find Gregory. What does this stuff say? Pizzaplex. Pizzaplex destroyed. Absolutely. Absolutely wrecked. Let's see, let's check the bunnies. Ooh, we got like a little sprint stance. Oh, it's hold to crouch now. Interesting, interesting. Ladders? Oh, hell nah.
I don't get it. Why would Gregory tell me to come to this old place and then not be here?
That is quite annoying.
What is that? Maybe if I get up there, I can see better.
It looks so nice, though. What is going on over here? Can't go over that. Unfortunately. This is like the main area from the fucking from the main game. Oh my god! Don't go in alone. It's fucking too late. Shit. Whoa. This place is really messed up. Complimentary photo pass? Entry pass? Flashlight, baby! For those dark and scary places. Can I turn it off? What was that button? Left triggers my flashlight button. Okay, interesting. So they done changed up the controls on me. That's gonna throw me off. Because I've been playing the main game recently. in here? Try to break the game as quick as possible. Probably gonna have to go in this direction. Oh, yeah, definitely through here. Well, it's definitely dark. The gift boxes that Gregory collected are still out. It's the gift boxes that Gregory collected. Oh. This is fucking spooky. They really darkened this place up. Oh. What the fuck? Damn. Bro spooks me. Do I have to pick up a new flashlight? Will this give me like more batteries maybe instead of charging it because there's no actual power in the building? Yeah, you tripping. Chica. It's not showing me my battery, so I'm not sure if battery is something I need to worry about with the flashlight. Hi, Roxy. Watch your step. Okay. I spent the night here and lived. Dude, what is that sound? I just heard a noise coming from somewhere. Gregory. Gregory. Where are you, Gregory? Over here. He was our superstar. Wait, was?
Racers? That's all the way on the other side. I'm not even close.
He was our superstar. Are they talking about Gregory? And do I need to go down here? I definitely need to go down here. Let me explore a bit. Make sure I'm not missing nothing. Looks like the daycare is closed. Or maybe we'll find a different way in there. We shall see. Anything back here? I have to say, we continue trekking on. Walrus. Wait, walrus animatronic confirmed? What the fuck? Oh my god. That shit spooked me. Should I even be looking up while I climb this thing? I feel like it's only right. What the fuck? I'm gonna go very slowly, I gotta listen out. Holy fuck, the moment I decide to turn around, I get fucking hit by that jump scare. Great.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Do I just have infinite flashlight? I really hope so. Holy fuck.
Chica? What happened to you? You look awful.
Huh? She's chilling? Oh, now this is fucking terrifying. Yeah, I can turn up the gamma a little bit. Maybe just the brightness. Gamma is fine. Let's try that. This looks pretty good. It's not like stupid dark, but it's also like... What the fuck was that? So scared right now.
A Faz wrench. It's just like my dad's.
Just got the Faz wrench, whoever just joined. What we gonna do with it? You probably use it on here. Charge all conduits to the correct level. Point the Faz wrench at the conduit to charge it. Okay. Oh, I see. Bink. I'm sure someone's already found a way to break this game. The DLC, at least. Are we gonna see another crawling on the wall feller? Oh my, what the fuck was that? Hell nah. Nah, Gregory, you're dying. You're dead. Oh my god. What the fuck is... Oh, okay. Or maybe not. So many dead staff bots. Hello, new people joining. Hitting me with a sensory overload right now. Getting sus vibes out of that water. Oh no, guys. Can I get under here? Shit, where do I go? Oh, up here? Okay. Oh my god. Oh! That's just the intro.
Find a way out before it comes back.
You say I held on to my flashlight. Oh, I'm a G. I held on to my flashlight. What the hell? Where are we? What the fuck? Is this Monty Golf? I'm assuming it's Monty Golf. We got that golfing Freddy and the big Monty alligator thing. And yeah, this is definitely a golf putt, you know, putting grass. Oh shit. Where the fuck was that coming from? Oh my god. I've got headphones on, but I can't.
Free mask. Please take a mask. Take a mask. Take a mask.
We're taking the Vanny mask? Yo.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
Weird. It's not a Bonnie mask. Look at all the wires and stuff.
The mask is about a... This is how we get fucking hacked. Do I gotta put it on? I gotta put it on.
Cool.
Welcome to Vanny, the Virtual Augmented Neural Network Integration Unit. New user detected. Pairing. I'm not even gonna say that. Transponder. Stay calm.
Ow!
Don't hurt a bit. Oh.
That hurt.
That hurt. Yep. Typical Fazbear technology. Do not be surprised by your surroundings. You are still in the real world, but Fazbear Entertainment has made it better. With the security mask, you can locate and repair all the pesky security nodes that are locking down the mesh network here in the Bango Pizzaplex. Gotta find security nodes. Call me Helpy. Gotta love Helpy. You can always count on me because it's my job to help you succeed in your new job. Whoa. Okay, so if I take the mask off.
What are you still doing here?
Hello, real world. Lucky for you, the transponder implant allows me to communicate wirelessly even when your mask is removed. Yeah, he's in my head now. Helpy has entered my brain. Okay, let's stay in masked form. So what's this? What's this about? Do we pass through here? Oh, this is the... where you, is it? No, this is just a different bathroom. Okay, I'm thinking this is where you first meet Chica, but it's not. Oh? Yo, what did the trash bot do? I'm sorry, trash bot. I mean, unless you were, like, corrupted. Then I'm not sorry. Wait, is there something I missed back here? Potentially? Let me see. I did miss this Freddy plush. Yeah, the mask is cool. Mask is very cool. I think we gotta trek onwards.
I swear that dory was blocked.
Huh? What's up with this? Is this? Another flashlight? A collectible AR Bonnie Pinata. Filled with carrot drop candy. Hell yeah, dude. You love to see it. Monty. I feel like I should keep the mask on. Fucking mask off. You know what I'm saying? Oh, what's going on here? Oh, I see. So, some places you get blocked off. Wait, so what if I were to... clip inside the wall?
What's that supposed to be?
Fuck no, fuck no, fuck no. Yo, he was just like coming at me. How do I switch? Oh, they really fucking went hard on these cameras. Please push the...
my voice.
No, they know too much. What's with that one other camera that's not like marked? Oh, so that's me on the camera. Uh-huh, okay. I didn't even see myself. Looks like the path is clear. And... Monty Golf. Yo, can we play Monty Golf? Did they like remaster it? Fresh Monty Golf. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, I already fucked up. Alright, no, I'm gonna do this a different time. But that is definitely new Monty Golf course. That's beautiful. I really appreciate they did that. Is it different if you play with the mask? Is the question. Yo, what is going on here? What the fuck? Real Monty. Oh, what the hell did I just do? Oh, hell nah. Someone hung up these posters.
I need your help! Gregory! Gregory! I can hear you! If you can hear me, turn off all security! Turn it all off! Security? What are you talking about? None of this makes sense! Security knows! Find them and turn them all off! I can't get out until that happens! Gregory? Security notes? What the heck are those?
Monty. Oh, no more Monty. Strange. Deactivated 0 out of 1. You need to find one thing and deactivate that. Oh. I'm guessing it's back this direction. Oh, it's probably where this trail is leading me.
That door's electrified. Something's gotta be powering it.
Wait, do I need to go back here now? Hold up. Hold up. Need to find a way back there. What's this? Oh. Connect the matching holograms. Be careful not to cross lines. I assume those will get harder. Wait, didn't I already pass through? No. No, I definitely didn't go through here. What the hell? Huh? Found one of them nodes. This looks like the other one. Easy peasy. Hey yo, what's going on back here? Another easy. I don't see anyone on the camera. It's like there's no one on the camera. Do I need to get back here? What's going on? What the fuck was that? Wanty? What is going on? Wanty, no! Dude, where did you come from? And also, what the fuck was the bunny? And also, where'd Monty go? I am so confused. That was so panic-inducing. Is Monty still... Is Monty, like, only in the physical world? Holy fuck. I feel like I walked right over him there. What happened? And then fucking rabbit dude was standing there for a sec. Like, what the hell? I think that's a glitch trap. I don't know. What do y'all think? What? That's the, that music plays during the, that's the Gator Golf music, yeah. Oh god.
Look in the camera. The door is open.
You ain't wrong, Gregory, you ain't wrong. There's one open door. What the fuck is that? No, get away from me. Dude, what the shit? Oh my god. No, I'm running. This ain't aight. We are getting to that door. Rabbit man, I cannot have you fucking up my shit right now. Oh, I need a mask on for this. So too much mask use and we get punished. Okay, I don't want to go near that butt. But I kinda want to. Let's do it. Yo, what's up? Okay, he's chilling. Hey, fuck you, trash bot. Good thing we have an infinite flashlight. Must deactivate all trash bots. Professor is not responsible for potential AR traumas or lingering effects of antivirus programs on carbon-based work. Okay. Good to know. Wait, is this something? No. Oh, what was the sound of that? Uh-huh. So this is an easy, charge, like, pretty much all the way. And then start charging this one. Oh, fuck, that one goes down quick. Let's see. This one probably goes down slower. Yep, okay. Trailer moments. Monty and the Gates? No? Okay. Need to find some nodes. Only two of them. All right. What does that sound? Nope. Nope. See ya, bro. Oh. You gonna get through the doors, Monty? Let's see. Let's see it. Om nom nom nom. Oh. No, oh, you almost got me. Oh. Oh, he's so cool looking. Oh, he looks so cool. But he ain't gonna get me, unfortunately. Just, can we just admire this guy right here? I think he's my favorite design of the ruined ones. I didn't even like the original Monty all that much. But Ruined Monty is pretty sweet. Hi, Nightmare Plush. I just found the AR version of you. Oh, we deactivating shit. Nope. Moment I hear a loud noise, I take that bitch off. Yo, Monty, you're still back here? Just tripping? Damn, like, bro. No. Oh god, I got it. Get me out of this, get me out of this. Oh, that was scary. I think the bunny guy was on my ass. Oh, that door does not open up anymore, okay. Let's just stay mask off for a little bit.
No, it's a dead end.
You're not spared. There is no dead end. Sometimes all you need is a new perspective.
And now I'm in Superstar Daycare?
Oh, fuck.
No way this is real.
Yeah, I saw the moon plush. I was like, damn, we're in the daycare.
I swear.
Okay, time to shit some pants. Let me drink some water. Oh. No save stations, so I'm assuming... Oh yeah, definitely there's been auto-saves, like, all the time. I'm low-key tempted. Those are my own footsteps.
I'm in daycare! Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Yeah, I'm low-key tempted to, get jump-scared, just to see, by the bunny guy, but I also want it to happen more naturally, so I'ma just let it happen naturally. I'ma let it happen naturally by not letting it happen at all, because I'm just God Gamer. Assuming, yeah, after so long wearing the mask. Bro starts. Oh, hi. I'm just not. I don't like the way he look at me like that. Oh, hell no. Nah. No, you can't be... Why are there so many endos here? Oh wait, yeah, they were in the daycare, weren't they? The daycare theater. Slide into fun. Mask disabled. No masks in the daycare. What's up with this? Insert a coin to continue. Nope. So you have no other choice. I'm gonna go around this way. This is a sneaky way. Boy. What the hell? No, you can only run from Moon. He already fucking knows where I am. Is that a whole ass endo foot? What is that? What the fuck? Still no mask. There's only one way to go. It's forward. Oh, hell no. This dude can fly? What in the shit? Wait, what the fuck? Dude, these text things going by too quick. I'm not ready, bro. Oh shit. Oh, he's still right there. Oh, fuck no. I've got a little loop-de-loop placed there to run away from Moon if need be. I can check on him, right? He's still up there. I gotta do this. I'm so sus right now that it's not letting me take off the mask. Let's go. What's he about to do? Anything back here? Bro is not good. Oh, here's the camera. He's still tripping in the light. The next generator. Okay, so I need to go like... back here. And I'll find the Vanny cursed. Yeah, here it is. Nice, easy. Up here. Bruh. More moments ago. Am I getting that parkour? Oh, this way. Okay. Yeah, Freddy, this is not Gregory. Like, this is not Gregory. I simply refuse to believe. But this is Gregory. The way his voice is like echoing in our heads, it's not. He's not actually communicating with us, it's a robot. Eclipse! They actually named him Eclipse! That's so cool.
Little girl, you can't be in here. It's dangerous. I need to clean up before we can open in the morning. All this place will be flooded with kids. Come back soon and have a fazerific day. Thank you.
Let's go! It's actually Eclipse! That's so cool! I don't know if, like, because I know that was, like, the fan name. That's cool that they actually got the name in the game. Did I already come through here? It feels like there'd be a collectible back here. Got a security node, so already something. Let me look back here. These endos aren't doing a thing now, are they? Damn, they really got us fucking running. Oh, the endos are doing a thing. Great. Oh, they move around when you're in the mask? Can you not? Oh, I definitely gotta do a thing for this. This should probably be the way. Feels slow. Oh. Nice. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. That scared the shit out of me. Gotta listen out for the endos behind me. Okay, I'm gonna just stay here. Let Bonnie chill for a second.
I bet the doors are open now.
Gregory is not real. The red flags are flagging. We need to get the fuck out of here. Sun, moon, trash. Who is just on the camera? I just saw someone fucking booking it in my direction, I feel like. Well, I don't know what direction, but I saw someone on the camera. Well, the patience and timing, you know, what is... Oh. These doors, like, only open... Yo, what? The hell? I didn't even see this. That is insane. Whoa. That is so cool. Look at that. Ah, this way. Right into the endos, that's what I love. Oh. Not this way? Can I run from him, or does he just get closer? He seems to be struggling with the getting closer. I don't know. Oh, hello. Just, don't mind me. Ooh, can we go to, the secret door that was here? We can go back here! This room is pretty untouched. Can we still play the arcade game? Hey, the prize box is no longer in here. Is there a child spirit inside of that trash can? I don't know. I gotta take a piss break. One sec. And I'm back. Let us find out where we need to go. That is not creepy at all. Trippy. Holy fuck. Holy fucking shitballs. That motherfucker was right on top of me. So I guess we don't go here. Instead, proceed further down. No. Onto the stage itself. Oh, I see what's happening. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, we're getting up in here. Oh, we're going deep. Oh.
I'm stuck! Help!
Not stuck. Silly Cassie. Even I wasn't panicking. We're on the Monte Golf ride. Hell yeah, dude. How is this whole thing in operation after the whole Pizzaplex was destroyed? How is this still working? It's Glamrock Bonnie! That's Glamrock Bonnie! Bonnie gave his guitar to Monty. Monty got a fresh cut from Roxy. This is a whole adventure here. Monty was rocking out. Rocked up a storm. Freddy got decapitated. Oh, Monty does not like Freddy. I wonder if that's hinting at we're gonna see Headless Freddy in this,
There's no more track! I gotta get off the thing! It's not stopping!
What?
Cassie? Where are you?
Gregory! I made it to Catwalks! You said I could get to the race.
Oh! Well, there's my first death. Kind of a lame way to go out. But you know, you just gotta test the waters. Nice. Spawned me here.
Gregory, I made it to Catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there?
Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
Slippery.
No shit, yeah it is. Shit almost caught me lacking. slipped a little too far. I thought I could walk on that little bit at the end there.
Get to the raceway from here?
Hold on. Schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room.
I'm gonna go this way.
The security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there? Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
That's too easy. It's really too easy. I don't know what that did, but probably something good. Head back this way. I'll do some investigating back in this direction. That is sus. I cannot cross there.
I wish this thing worked.
Bop, bop, bop. Oh, it works in AR. Aha. Think we can make that jump? I think I can make that. Oh god. Miscalculated. Terribly, terribly miscalculated.
Gregory, I made it to catwalk. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
That's crazy. Hold on.
Schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there? Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is. Floor is all slippery.
Collectible on that side. Okay. Okay, we tried this jump last time. Oh, we could have gone to the right. Let's see. Looks like we're gonna need to shoot some targets from there. Holy fuck. Yeah, walking around in the mask is no bueno. I'm trying, Gregory. I'm doing a thing. Take this? I think it seems chill. Slippery. What the hell? No, what is going on with that, like, doorway? You'll have to go through it.
I'm gonna puke. How did I get over here?
Child notes first.
Where am I right now? What in the fuck? What am I looking at? What in God's name am I looking at? What the hell? This is what happened in Monty's room at the start of the security breach. When he's raging in his room. This is what happened. This is what we don't see. I'm so tripped out right now. That was spooky. Failed. I suck. One in chat if I should let Bonnie kill me. Nice, I thought the targets would respawn and I'd have to like do it again with only 10 shots. Oh my god, I almost slipped. Oh my god. Scariest part of the game. This area seems easier to deal with it already. What in the hell? Take the mask off. Oh, I guess we're getting jump scared. Oh.
What happened to it?
Yeah, with my help, I have been helping this won't bother you anymore.
Wait, Gregory's actually like talking like a real person now? Hey, look, that's me. Oh, what kind of troll is that? What kind of fucking troll collectible is that? Light work, no reaction.
Yeah, with my help, I have been helping with the signal jammer. That rabbit thing won't bother you anymore.
No, we have to do. Big jump. Oh, gotta keep the mask on. Wait, is this where I need to? It actually seems like I need to go this way. Okay, thank God that was solid ground. I did this puzzle early, I guess. Is this a different one on my trip? Oh, it's probably because I died. I have to do it again. Oh, we got three things to work with now. This? No. Can't be like that. It has to be like this. And then lightning has to get around like this. And then cupcake to here. I hope what they were saying was true about me meeting me, not being bothered by that rabbit lady. Oh. or not rabbit lady, just rabbit. Unknown of lady, probably a guy, because it's probably William Afton. Because, you know, it's FNAF. Here we go! Part 2 of our Gator cart ride. Oh, I can move the camera while this is all happening. Hell yeah, dude. Gregory still sus, actually. I'm saying he's still sus. He just, like, because he literally is Glitch Trap or Bonnie or whatever, he willingly backed off from attacking me to make it seem as if Gregory was on my side, to just further lure me in. No, there has to be some kind of significance to deactivating those robots. Also, there has to be something down here. To believe it was only did I check up here? I don't think I went to this door. Oh, it is loading slash saving slash doing a thing. Okay. Stairs are the de facto loading screen for modern video games. Or just other mundane things. There. Did I just hear Chica? I swear I just heard Chica's voice. VR glam bunny push. I really hope we get to see some more glam rock bunny in this. Oh, a ladder. And there's arrows pointing exactly to where, like, we need to go. Like, kind of sus. Almost like someone planned this out for us. Let's go. I don't know what I'm doing right now, but I'm doing it. I love that sound. Yeah, that's definitely Chica talking. Aha, here we go. Interesting seeing the perspective of someone other than Gregory, like someone who actually seems like a normal kid, not a robot. Ow.
Network. You said you got rid of that rabbit thing. What happened?
gotta keep fighting it. Until it works. Sure, I'm locked out of the Vanny mask. That's fine. Damn, Chica. Damn, Carl. Carl is after me. What the fuck?
It won't work. I have to turn off that inhibitor thing.
Chica, you are off the goop. Is Carl watching me? Yeah, he is. Oh, Carl is undoubtedly watching me. Oh my god, Carl. Oh my Carl. I don't like the, Carl!
What is that stuff? Weird battery acid? There's no way I'm getting near that.
What the hell was that? What's going on up ahead? This gives me no information. There's a door. Yo, Chica, you mind, she was chill last time. She was not chill. She was not chill, guys. I'm playing FNAF 3 out here. I need to fucking bait her off the cams. Now come over here, Chica.
Gregory, are you there?
Yeah, go into the battery acid, you dumbass. You idiot, Chica. You absolute buffoon. Oh shit, I was not supposed to go in here. Oh. Wait, maybe I was supposed to keep running forward when I did that, when I went for that? Shit. Well, now I know what to do, kinda.
bet I can use the mask again.
Can I go back there? Oh no, it definitely closed off. I'm a dumbass. Oh wait. No. It's just a little. Gregory. So he's still after my ass. They completely lied about that. They are Foxy Mask. Carl is looking worse for wear. Why is he squinting? Can't take the mask off? Whoa, wait, Chica's on my ass now? Yo! So we still got teleporting animatronics. Poggers. How the fuck did Chica get in there? What was she doing in there just a second ago? Oh, what the fuck? Where is he? Oh. So after a certain, like, if he gets close enough, he'll spawn an animatronic on me. Is that what's going on? Jukes. Oh, she can't handle it. She just can't handle the footwork. I thought I was missing something. I guess not. I gotta go back there. Is Chica still back here? Nope. Oh, what the hell? Should be safe from the entity here. Should be? That's what you said last time. You fucker. I don't trust you, Helby. Think, like, where are we right now in the pizza place? Golden Freddy. Music note, guitar, star, lightning bolt. Ah, I fucked it up.
back again. You said it was safe here.
What did I say? Oh, what the hell? Nah. We're gonna go... I mean... It's probably chill. What's up, bro? Just no funny business, okay? Might have to engage in some funny business. Oh. Yeah, my bad. Should have known Chica was there. What? Oh my god, I'm all the way back here. I feel like they changed up the way Cassie moves from the way Gregory does. You do not keep collectibles if you die. Have to recollect these. Typical security breach.
The mask.
That rabbit thing's back
it's
again.
Stuck to my head.
You said it was safe here.
What do I do here? I think I just gotta be, quick. I think I just gotta be quicker than that. I'm gonna get to the next checkpoint and I'm gonna call it a night. This is literally free as hell. I just switched from Cam 5 to Cam 4 to Cam 3 to Cam 2.
That rabbit thing's back again! You said it was safe here!
Gotta be quick. Gotta be quicker. Oh, I can take the mask off. What was that? The Chica Chowder. We got a Chica Chowder in the building. That was disgusting, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, we're in Roxy Raceway. I know those. And it's Princess Quest, but it's all fucked up. What happened to Princess Quest? Well, we got routes. Maybe not. Oh, hi, bud. It's Roxy.
Poor Roxy.
Roxy, good?
Who's there? You can't hide from me. Gregory.
No! Gregory, run!
Roxy does not seem friendly.
Gregory, are you there?
Cassie, I'm okay. I found a spot to hide. Turn off the nodes in the salon to follow Roxy. Hurry, she's close.
The hell? Yeah, I'm going to call it a night here. I appreciate anyone who was watching. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. I'll continue the walkthrough tomorrow, exactly where we left off. So, yeah. But, thanks for sticking by. And, yeah, just good night to you.